Breaking news. We're getting reports of a major four-car pileup at Immaculata University. Eyewitnesses say that several people may be seriously injured. And now, live to Steve Kendis with more details. Steve, you just arrived at the scene. Tell us what you're seeing.
Addie, I'm here at Immaculata University, where first responders are still treating some of those involved in a four-car collision that occurred just moments ago. Eyewitness reports indicate that a car crossed the center line, striking an oncoming vehicle and causing a chain reaction pileup. We are still getting reports, but we can confirm there are at least 9 injured, including 5 who are being transported to critical care units at local hospitals. Investigations are ongoing, but officials believe speed may have played a factor. Abby, back to you.
Hi, I'm Suzanne Worster. I'm one of the nursing faculty here at Immaculata University.
And hello, my name is Ashley Stewart. I'm a senior level ABSN student here at Immaculata.
I was a faculty member who developed this disaster simulation for our senior level nursing students. The purpose of the simulation is to be able to have our students recognize and determine patients who are in critical need. These patients have undergone a disaster situation, which unfortunately does not always happen out in the public. And so we have to be able to prepare our students for this experience.
For me as a student here, kind of our perspective and what we get out of this is that unlike our normal sims that we go in week to week, this is a major community event that we're simulating in a disaster. And the benefit to us is we can make mistakes. We may not see the situation until we're in the real world practicing with our license. So it's a great opportunity for us as students to get to experience this.
3/50. Heart rate's 126.
All right, well, let's get a CAT scan of this. We're asking the bumper tunnel. Thank you.
I feel sick.
Dr. Nolan. Our patient
is okay. Found a way here.
Smart. She's
fracture. Vital signs are stable at 118.07. Heart rate 98.